with that one, it's way above the strike zone.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
Next up is Grady Sizemore. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here. One ball, no strikes to count. The 1-0 home is taken, strike one. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
And that's in there above the belt, so it's even now, 2-2. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away.
The center fielder.
So now to the plate, Ken Griffey Jr. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. And it's a home run. And he's running around them bases grinning like a possum eating a sweet tater.
Big time at bat right there. Team trailing, and he ties it up with a bomb. Interested to see how this one finishes out.
Austin Adams has been summoned here, and we'll try to keep this.